had a bald guy come up to me recently. A bald guy. Lost his goddamn mind. Here in Austin. He came up to me. He was like, you need to cut that racist haircut. He's like, you need to watch American History X again today. You got the most racist haircut. Put on a wig, you fucking racist.